What was I doing? I want to make a
save. You said you wanted to grind more for treasure rings.
I want to make a save point.
Okay. Number three. You got plenty of save rooms, right? Yeah, exactly 3-2.
I'll go back to roulette room and then grind that out.
Oh joy. Is that a majestical?
No, not really.
Oh, it's a treasure room. Yeah. Three!
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I really, really want a zigazit. If you wanna be my lover, you go with
my wind. Ooh, 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 ooh. It never ends. I was trying to sing the harmony if I can, though, but I don't know the pitches for that.
Just close the door.
Right.
I forgot there's something called a door.
So here's a story from A to Z.
Oh god, you actually know that part.
Oh, this is the, man, where is it? But then, where is the room to?
It's all the way around.
Damn it!
Oh.
Well, let me first grab...
You want to grab that first, don't you?
I really want to, but first
grabbing
I
that takes priority over
but
saving.
But I want to grind out that roulette room. Just get out of the way.
Did you save?
Yeah, I did save.
Okay.
I saved before I actually checked the door. And then...
Oh, that guy respawned.
I'll go here.
Just jump.
For me,
might as well jump.
No, we're not doing this.
We're not doing this? Okay. I had to sing that for, like, vocal homework.
Yeah, we're not doing that still. Vocal homework. Okay, you're the lead singer. And if you say bassist, don't be a lead singer, look at Sting. Or Paul McCartney.
I wasn't about to, but okay. Paul McCartney could also be a piano, dude.
Yeah. He also played normal guitar, but he switched to bass after.
Oh, man, what does it have to be?
I don't see too many, like, left-handed bass players play left-handed.
Same as guitarists, it's just easier. It's like, yeah, you can play left-handed bass, but that requires you to spend extra money for left-handed bass. Because for the exact same bass to be left-handed, they charge you extra. Because it has to be an entirely different run of the instrument. Trying to do a quick math argument.
Fuck y'all shit! Heal! Aw, man, it is.
I wish you could, like, say any phrase and then it'll suddenly become music.
Actually, there's a study on that.
There is?
I'm not even joking. If you repeat the same phrase again and again and again and again, in the exact same way, the exact same meter, the exact same pattern, eventually your brain will overwrite what the actual phrase is with a melodic version. Because it starts becoming music in your head.
Is there any more diesel? There they are!
Let's see if we can actually find it.
Isn't that kind of like a lazy way of making a chorus, though?
No, I'm talking about something else.
Oh, you are? I'm pretty sure there's a song title called "Oh Fuck." It's like that's
I
how.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, that's how common like, music is. I know, like, there's like movies for every single word in the English dictionary.
Sorry, second.
There are movies that like there are like various different movies that contain the entirety of the English dictionary.
Yeah. I wouldn't be terribly surprised.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember, so I'm listening to this one.
Okay.
Come on, me. Math, right?
In the air, though. Unless you're going for the other one? Yeah. Or you could just attack them.
Those are my only options.
Because, like, you can't do Sonic Dash on the air.
Sonic Blade.
It's called Sonic Blade.
Get that straight, man.
And I'm not sure if you can use the boomerang in the air as well, so...
Yeah, I can. I just gotta hit them.
Okay, actually, I'm just gonna have Aaron listen to this after me, because this is something I think he'd find trippy.
Okay.
Turn out the CC just so he can't see it either.
Alright. Alright, how many more enemies in order to clear this room out?
How am I supposed to know?
You have been doing the math?
Oh my god! Must!
The cannons fire health pickups.
No! No!
You tried to avoid him?
A little bit.
Oh yeah, I see.
This is it!
Be a little bit later, because I already know which door I'm gonna go to.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, give me.
So do you have 30 in total, or you just count that way? Okay, so you have 300, and yeah, that's not enough for a removal room at all.
Sorry that I'm doing this in the middle of the recording. At least I'm not literally subjugating everybody in the audience to them, though. Sure, I'm sure I'd get like a lot of flack if I tried to do that. I could show you some of the stuff now, but I want to make sure that I show you the... Oh, there we go.
A lot of false bounties too. Is that a good thing?
I don't know. I just like to get them.
You really want to play with Chance?
Okay.
Oh god, that optical illusion.
Put these on.
All right.
And I'm gonna subjugate you to them, and then you're gonna really hate me after this.
Okay.
So I have to talk a lot more because I'm covering for him.
Okay, unless you want to go to the store, this is the key to where you need to go for the next scene.
We should probably go around and get the room that you wanted to get.
Okie dokie. Okay, let's go! Which one? Which door? Okay, which one? Aw, shit.
That one. Good luck.
I know. I always seem to get either yes or no. But there's like three of them, which I'm just like, okay.
Why did you change the beat?
Alright.
Okay.
This messed with your ears, didn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, I was like, ugh.
Anybody who's wondering this, this is the speech to sound audio illusion.
Look at that dislike ratio.
Yeah, pretty much. So the interesting thing about this one is, like, I've seen other people do it as well. So it's not just this one, but the interesting thing about this one is, God, I need to listen to it again to remember it myself. So I'm gonna listen to it real quick before I actually remark on it.
All right.
So it's this way. I'll come back to this room. I just really want to get it. We're so broke.
Are we?
Do we have any roulettes that fill that?
I.
No, we don't.
No. Why is it has to be a motherfucking 7?
We have a 9 somewhere that we could probably use. No. Yes, we could use that.
Just know those keys are gonna be really hard. I mean, the key to rewards, it's gonna be really costly. Which I don't like. But I get something out of it. Alright, I'm just gonna go through the door because I really want it. After I get
everything.
That's 4.
But yeah, so literally, I'm actually not going to remark what I was completely about to remark last time, but do you see what I mean about how words could literally just become the same?
Yeah.
That's just normal speech.
Like, imagine the amount of times, like, Lil Jon said the word yeah in any of the music.
Okay, now let's take it to, actually, he might be brilliant. We don't know.
I must go to that room!
Which room?
Oh, wait.
Up there, or...?
Wait. What? Oh. I gotta fly. I believe I can fly.
Who's that by, Richard Marx?
I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and night.
Holy shit! We got an 8! We got an 8! We got an 8, people! Ah!
We don't have CP for it.
Thanks for ruining your dreams.
Well, at least I got it.
We can put it in.
Hold on. 15?
That seems like a very
They have to
number.
Be blues as well. We have blues we can spend.
It has to be blue?
We can spend a 9. We can spend a 9 and something else from a different thing.
Don't worry. I'll get more later. I just want to open this. Alright.
What lies beyond this treasure room? This treasure better be worth it.
I'm not sure. I just know we get something.
Alright. You're just gonna attack everything before you get to the actual treasure?
Duh! Well, I think I am.
A pirate?
Plus, I get Moogle. And a healing.
Even though you're already full.
Shh.
Alright.
What? There's only one.
Okay. Drum roll.
I expected 2 boxes.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit disappointed.
You're a little bit disappointed?
Yes. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Now that room just totally disappeared.
We spent 2 saves room for that.
Yes.
It will disappear. Wait, why is this showing me back?
Because it's still the same room unless you open it again.
Maybe I'm missing something. I must find. There should be I don't know if there's like 2 boxes or 1.
I think there's 1.
Okay, I'm just sad.
Unless you look around and see if there's like a hidden ledge or anything.
No.
They don't have that?
I don't know. Now I'm just sad.
Oh.
Sad. unless I find another one, I'll use it for the next world.
This is it.
a very insightful commentary, guys.
Sorry.
Come on. Here. Fire. Burn your shit. Fire. I'll burn you.
I'm still trying to.
Those things are like made out of like paper or something. What'd you expect? You're using dodge. And...
Oh my god, you actually hit a target!
Fire. He actually did.
Yeah, I got another one!
You're right, I was wrong. Got it. CP, because you know you want it.
I want HP. Or,
no, you wanted CP, so you could use the 8.
Oh. Well, I'll do it for next time.
For the next level. Next time on Kingdom Hearts Z.
Don't worry, I love
it. Pretty sure there's like a fan made animation of that.
This is it.
Oh, what?
Titled Kingdom Hearts Z.
There was?
Yeah,
you could guess even without knowing. It's Dragon Ball Z and Kingdom Hearts, of course they would.
It's okay, I got this. I grind so fast, you don't even see. And then the comments.
20 minutes later.
Also a lot more vulnerable at times, and also rarer of a card.
Oh.
Yeah. I didn't hit you, bitch.
Oh, they're all in the air.
Trying to remember another illusion.
Another illusion.
What did you?
I'm just looking up illusions now.
No, because there's an illusion that I remember for sure, and I'm sure I'm gonna find out what it was. There was a study that having a word repeat itself a certain amount of times will trick your brain into singling out that word, so that when you hear it in a sentence, that it sounds louder than the rest of the sentence for no reason. It just points itself out of the sentence itself.
I'm getting too many premium rooms. I'm getting tired. I'm getting tired of these premium stuff.
So how'd you use it?
If only the,
we got stop. Just...
Here we go!
Aw.
What?
They all went in three different directions.
Oh, I was thinking of the, Jane's Addiction song.
Who?
Yay. You don't know that man?
I do, I just don't listen to them.
Oh.
I didn't mean to, but...
You're like,
does it count if you, like, bounce on them?
No, this is Mario.
Damn. Let's get the red overalls. Those are not overalls.
Those aren't overalls, actually.
Oh, they are? They look like really
look at his front.
Baggy pants. Or baggy shorts.
Like, next time we pause, just look at his front.
Oh, there's more.
But wait, there is more!
First duel of you guys.
Oh, the sound's back there.
Haha, you try to do something?
Did you try to do something? Yeah.
What do you think I did?
Oh my god, he did! It's all your fault.
Isn't everything always my fault?
Yes.
No. Just both things.
Donald, I didn't need it, but okay.
Wow, Goofy's more useful than Donald. You know you got an issue when Goofy's out using you.
Like that.
I like how you jump when it's not necessary.
Oh, I got it! Nice. I got some stuff.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Change how you jump. Wait. Hiya! That didn't give me anything. Hiya! Oh, I must get the other before you actually come after me!
Just get the second one, too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alrighty. First, I'm gonna see what I can do. Ugh. Fire. Just because I'm just gonna shoot you, because you guys are mean.
Just because they know how to fly?
No, because, Fire. You dare.
Side note, it's harder to show somebody a visual illusion on the internet, because if you do, they're gonna believe that it's just a screamer. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like, here, check out this visual illusion. It's like, I don't know. She claims me to be dangerously close to the screen and invested. This doesn't sound safe.
You expected Good job, Dolan!
Good job, Dolan!
Oh, good, he's dead.
Hey, Dolan's back!
Wanna use him again?
No. I don't think I can. Oh, give me my. Gimme! Oh, gimme! Please don't draw!
Please don't sing that song.
What song?
It goes gimme. Sierra. I think it's Sierra, I don't know.
I just know that.
That is not Sierra?
I don't know. I don't even know anything other than that. I don't know if you're joking.
Why steal that? Every
time. I can't hit for sure.
Your spacing's bad.
Yeah.
And Aaron should feel bad because he's the one who taught you spacing.
I'm not sure if I should be laughing.
Bad joke.
Okay. Bad joke 101. What?
I'll play a lot of card breaks.
Fire! So I kept losing the zeros. Oh, come on! I gotta deal with you flying assholes!
I feel like they've become more of a nuisance, if anything. You're only attacking them just for the cards, right?
Well, I'm
just... Oh, and the experience points, I guess.
Aside
from that, then... Yeah, there's really, like, not too many of a reason to, like, go after these guys, unless we want to go for those two.
I know this is bad, but he's eating Cheetos.
But... Oh! Visual gags!
Got a drinking beer, eating Cheetos in a hot tub. By which you mean a bathtub.
With another
man. Oh, come on, come on! God damn it, Goofy!
Oh, don't worry, he has an apple too. It's not all unhealthy stuff.
Puts the Cheetos in the bathtub?
Thought I was kidding about the apple? And then he pulls out an apple. Shoutouts to anybody in the comments who actually knows what I'm referencing right now. I'm sure you guys know by now because it was in the last episode.
There's two hot guys in the shower.
Yeah. Well, it's good to know you think they're hot.
No, I'll shout out to another YouTuber that
Oh,
oh, it, wait, I can't tell. I forgot. It was two guys or two girls in the shower.
This is it.
You both actually.
If you're talking about two girls in a shower, you're talking about either an entirely different website or a lot of YouTube videos that just are clickbaity anyways.
You're saying two guys in a shower is not clickbaity?
No, it is. Just an entirely different kind of clickbait.
Cause double standards.
Yep.
That is a weird trajectory for the fire, but it works.
Yeah.
Getting a lot of save points.
Yeah.
I was actually expecting you to make that joke.
No.
Okay. Too tired of it? Too tired of the song?
Tired of you.
What?
Just kidding. No.
You're tired of me?
No. I'm tired of these stupid monsters. Oh, wait. Okay.
Remember, don't go directly below them. Try and go
no.
Fine.
My dick's bad, you know that.
Yeah.
Oh god, the screen is teaser-inducing. What are you watching? A lyric video? Kick, snare, kick, snare, kick. What kind of lyric video is this? It's not a lyric video.
It is a lyric video.
It's
No, just
an
keep watching.
Instrumental
video. No, just keep watching. When it gets to the chorus is when everybody goes crazy, and if you're on Twitch chat, you're gonna be spamming it. I've spammed it on Twitch chat all the time.
Jesus Christ, my eyes! What am I watching? What the fuck am I watching? I think I'm blinded forever. I'm sorry, Emily, I can't drive you home anymore. Oh god, it still hurts my eyes. Even with my eyes closed. Oh god.
I'll just put it right here. I'll work my way up later.
I like how Emily's like not paying attention to the video at all.
I mean, she brought me here for commentary, color.
Yeah, where'd that go?
Here.
All in this one freaking laptop.
I love this laptop. It's a good song, though.
Damn it.
I mean, I can't watch it while I'm doing stuff, I'll be honest. Like, I have to turn the screen off. I'm like, okay.
Well, I really gotta fly there because I can't reach up there. That's bullshit. Unless there was a steppy thing that I did not know.
Well, they did give you the fly in this thing, but I don't know.
The fly or the glide? Even with two enemies in the air, you're still going for the Sonic Raid.
What do you mean you don't know?
Come here.
You're about to go for the chest until you saw him, huh?
Yeah.
I hate when that happens.
I was like, I really don't want him coming after me. So I was like, I'm just gonna.
Okay. So we may or may not be having pizza today for dinner. So I want everybody in the comments to give us a suggestion as to what we should have had pizza when we recorded this, because, yeah. And I'm not kidding. I'm actually genuinely curious.
Let's do this!
I mean, usually I don't eat during recording sessions, so...
Well, yeah, but
it
I'm
always
just
makes,
curious.
Like, noise when, yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
Oh yeah, we're not gonna be eating straight up during the recording, more than likely. But at the same time, I'm curious as to what you, the audience, would have
yes,
enjoyed
all two of
us.
You.
Yeah, I watched this.
That's why I was counting. That's why I said two.
Man. I'm curious as to what you guys would have suggested for us to eat.
Hickory comments in the comment section right now.
I will freaking comment and say, fuck you,
Ern. Oh, I'm gonna stop for now. It's been 30
minutes. I want to finish my thought real quick since this is the end of the video.
Alright.
But yeah, just make sure that you suggest black onions and. sorry, not black onions. Black olives and onions. And meat. Because two of those three things Ern does not like.
I don't like it either.
You guys are really disgusting. See you next time! Watch, everybody calls me disgusting.
What, you call yourself disgusting?
Yeah, I do call myself disgusting.